One of South Australia's leading jockeys has been taken to hospital after a nasty fall on Adelaide Cup Day. It made for dramatic scenes at Morfettville, but didn't overshadow an otherwise exciting event for fans.
It's one of South Australia's favourite days out. Close to 20,000 racegoers desperate to back a winner.
Come on, fella. Good job, fella.
First four. First landed four. It. Pay about 200.
Away from the track, the fashions range from the strange to the sublime. A fascinating fascinator, the winner of Fashions on the Field.
I think my fascinator definitely helped, being very different. I haven't seen anything like this. This was really special, so you've really brought home the fashions today, Adelaide.
Claire Lindop's day took a dive when her mount, Gambling Guru, hit the turf. Australia's best female jockey rushed to the Flinders Medical Centre suffering serious shoulder injuries, ruling her out for the rest of the meeting and leaving Chad Schofield to win the feature on Outback Joe.
What a battle! They hit the line, Outback Joe! Young Chad Schofield's won the cup!
Despite the success of today's event, the Jockey Club supports the Liberals' plan to move the race back to May, admitting it's hard to compete during Mad March.
It's a massive, massive problem. Future Music is our real biggest competitor because it's a one-day event.
You move it back to Maine, you're going to have wet days down here at the track, you're going to miss out on having an extra day of WOMAD, the festival, the fringe, they'll all suffer.
Despite Adelaide Cup being squeezed into the middle of Mad March, the bookies are expected to take in close to $1 million in bets.
Jack Paquetta, 9 News.